first thing you think of when you think of America?
I don't think of America because I have a big colon.
When I say America, what's the first thing you think of?
What I think of?
Yeah.
My place.
I think about the amazing landscape, like the Yosemite, other parts, the Grand Canyon.
McDonald's. What do you think of when you think of the United States?
Hamburgers. Fat people.
Charity, when I say America, what do you think of?
I think of little Canadians.
What do you like most about America?
Most of America, right? Most are Mariah Carey.
Okay.
There is a Starbucks across the street from a Starbucks. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the universe.
What's your least favorite part about America?
My least favorite part about America, that's a lot to discuss.
It's a bit tough to say, but I guess the way they put their caps back.
Don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
What is your least favorite part about America?
The obnoxious people.
Okay.
Nothing. I love Italy.
I would say politics and foreign policy.
The president.
Band. Yeah. Or musical artist.
Jim Brown.
Okay. What's your favorite American music?
Any but hip hop.
Hip hop.
The chronic, what pulls of Narnia? Yes, the chronic, what kills of Narnia? We love that chronic, what kills of Narnia? Pass that chronic, what kills of Narnia?
Ben
Hopper?
Who?
Ben Hopper?
Okay.
Benjamin, what's your favorite American movie?
Favorite American? I love Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Isn't that British?
Yeah, it is. Sorry.
We're Knights of the Round Table. Our shows are for mid-able. But any times we're given rhymes that aren't quite unsingable.
What about your favorite American music?
I love Iron Maiden. Oh, wait, they're British, too. I love Dragon Force. Dragon... Wait, they're British, too. I love the Beatles. Beatles are... Complete the list. W, X, Y.
Z.
Complete the list. W, X, Y.
Z.
Complete the list.
W, X, Y, Z.
Don't wanna be a Canadian idiot.
W, X, Y.
Don't wanna be
said?
X, Y, Z.
Y, Z.
I never learned my alphabet from A to Z.
What's your favorite American movie?
Kill Bill.
Oh, and my favorite film is Sovereign Nature. And Sovereign Nature 2 also.
Eric, what?
Oh. What?
Eric?
Eric. Oh, Shrek. Okay.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.
Yeah.